Previously on The Walking Dead.
No! You monsters!
Garcias! Oh, you took my goddamn guts out!
Joan was in on it! We did it on her orders! I'm sorry!
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag!
I'll help you! I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this!
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
Strike one!
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Yeah, same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man! Thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get $10 for this!
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
It's out of here. Holy cow!
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
Son of a bitch!
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
I'm not stopping. This is way too much fun.
I'm not kidding.
Garcia is going ballistic.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
Ooh!
Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
Garcia takes one for the team. That's gotta hurt.
God damn it, Javi. I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this. Oh my God, the crowd is going wild.
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
David. You're leaving already?
You said you were happy, so I'm done here.
Come on, I thought we'd hang out all day.
I'm not gonna spend all day as your cheerleader. You're a grown-up, and I've had enough.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself. Got nothing to say? Then listen for a change. My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi? I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
About time you grew up. Come on. I want to get out of here now.
Get in there.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order. Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this, but you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
I know you Richmond folks are a little flexible when it comes to doing what's right. I don't buckle just because it's the easy thing to do.
You talk a big game, but talk isn't going to get you out of this mess. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
This is bad. What are we gonna do?
I never trusted Joan. I didn't think she'd turn on me like this.
David, hey!
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
Joan lied. You couldn't have anticipated that. It was a sneak attack.
I'm glad you see that. You may be the only one. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
Remember when you wanted to run away and re-enlist?
Yeah, you talked me out of it.
And you fought to keep your family. You can do it again. Now.
Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
You don't have to worry. They're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us.
You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
You never give up on anybody. And I'm not going to give up on you.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not gonna be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here. Could squeeze through there. That pipe looks loose. Long time since I hit the showers. Ooh, and I could use one. Too bad there's no running water in here. Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
Everywhere for you.
Gabe?
Where'd they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
I can't do it. Can you help?
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand. What's all that noise?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls. This way. Come on. Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Is Eleanor's place safer?
I don't know. Safe enough, I guess. Tripp's there. He wouldn't let anything happen to her.
We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Huh. Nice work. Thank you. They've still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right? I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they? They wouldn't do anything to him.
I'm working on that. To tell you the truth, things don't look so good for him right now.
What? Then we have to help him.
We gotta meet up with the others first. All clear. Come on.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
I'll talk to her. I'll try to convince her.
Good. It's important.
Hold up.
Everything's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
It's bad. This place is going to hell. We're gonna need to find somewhere to lay low and hope for the best.
With Dad. Don't forget about Dad. That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
think we should be a thing.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that.
That way. Look, I just don't know. It's shown me that I'm good at helping people. I can do that here.
But I can't do
anything.
You
still pissed at me?
You
know, just shut up while I'm hugging you.
Would you be happy never seeing me again? So what about me?
Trip, I like you. I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David, but we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
We need a plan. We almost got caught last time, when we just made a run for it.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh. Holy shit.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
I didn't make that happen. It's not my fault.
We had the opportunity. We should have gone.
Are you crazy?
I'd rather take my chances out there than in here.
Then you're an idiot. Look at you. You wouldn't have lasted 8 seconds past those walls.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
We'll need to make sure we can defend ourselves, no matter what we do next, okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else. But you don't seem to mind that.
They will be coming for us.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something. You know what I mean?
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just... shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on.
Good luck.
Stay frosty, gents.
What's that mean?
Mike, stay cool, buddy.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Remember what I said about staying cool.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
Yeah, I think I do. How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in? Can we really trust her?
Your father trusts her. And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone. Other than you and Kate, Mariana, and what I remembered of my dad.
Through their actions, they can try to confuse you with their words, but someone worth your trust does good things.
Makes sense.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help. Ava said it'd be this way.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either. To do this the hard way. Put these in your bag.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle-nephew 1-2 punch.
It's not over yet. We need to keep our heads in the game.
Ah, you're right.
Sorry to scare you.
When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place. I'll meet you at the entrance.
Come here. Get away from me!
Javi, you're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my God.
Not dead yet.
I'm so sorry.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him. Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facilities right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Wow, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It's totally normal. I mean, it's something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but Kate manages. You'll be fine, too.
Manages? How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine, Clem. I promise.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Wake up! Talk to me! Wow, that
guy is really out of it.
Here we go. Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go. Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Wake up! Talk to me!
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Can you hear me?
Does he look like he can hear you?
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Think I remember how to do this. Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother. It's a butterfly! Goofball, want another? Which one to do next? How about... Bark, bark!
Down, boy. That's a pretty good dog. Always used to do that one for Duck. He'd laugh his ass off. Oh, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Just a second, Goofball.
Voila!
Hey! Get away from him!
Is he okay?
Shh. Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural. Somewhere up there, his mama is looking down on you. Grateful for what you're doing. Always putting him first.
You've done as much for AJ as I have. Rebecca would be grateful for you, too.
Yeah, but you're the only mama he's got. Protective, loving, caring. All the things a good parent needs to be, and all at your age. But parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure. That kind of love.
It's worth fighting for.
What I did to Carver, I did for you.
I know.
Ooh. Kid's as sick of the cold as I am. So I've been thinking. It's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday. I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
Anywhere's better than here. I don't think I can stand another day of snow.
We'll find you a playmate in no time, kid. I remember when you and Duck used to color together back at the motel. Life doesn't mean much without people you can relate to. Sarita always said, family is what you make it. She was right. I'm sorry for all this sappy shit. I guess I'm just happy. Huh. First time in a while. All right, all right, all right. Enough sap, Kenny. How about this one, little man?
We've got each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me. What the hell do you want? I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am. What happened wasn't easy for any of us.
I know. I'm sorry, too. I didn't want to piss anyone off, but I had to help AJ.
None of this has been easy for you. I know. Look, it's not much, but here. David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
This... Thank you.
You're welcome. Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen. It's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
I could maybe find some others. Town or something.
We all have to fit in somewhere, right? Just because it didn't work out with us doesn't mean you won't find happiness somewhere else. Don't stop looking.
For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will. Someone, or something.
I used to have Lee. You never mentioned him. He took care of me for a while. Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know. Here. So is AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem. It's what keeps the rest of us going.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Those good people you mentioned before, the ones you said would be out there? Well, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are definitely good people there. I'm sure they'll take you in. I'll miss having you around, Clem. You're going to be okay.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So, what do you think? I think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. Any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him. Despite all her pleasantries, she's a cruel bitch.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out. The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ, among others.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
What do you want?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Hang in there. Tomorrow's another day.
I can't. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now. Not when I'm this close.
All right, I'll do it.
Well, where is he?
He's at the McCarroll Ranch. A few miles west of here.
He's really alive.
Don't forget to stick around to handle the after part. I don't want to become one of those monsters. Don't forget, Joan's looking for you. And your friends. You better hope she doesn't.
I've got it.
Finally.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
Javi, you're back! And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another. Thanks.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community? Can't say I approve of the way he blows off steam, though.
He was definitely not 100% there. That's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me. That has to help somehow.
Just because they like you doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We can't just wait around here to get shot. That's for damn sure.
We have to help my dad.
We've still got time to get in front of this before Joan can do anything.
Yeah!
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not gonna sit around and wait for her to find us.
I'm liking the cut of your jib, Javi. We can't just cut and run, not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her. She'll be insulated. From us and from anybody in Richmond who doesn't agree with what she's doing.
We move in fast, guns blazing, and we take her out. Couple of bullets, problem solved.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
How the hell did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
It was Gabe's fault. Why don't you ask him what happened out there?
I was just doing what had to be done.
I'm the one who tells you what to do, not the other way around.
We got it stitched up. It's fine.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever. I know the town. I know what Dad's gonna be thinking.
Let the grown-ups come up with a plan, okay, Gabe?
Because yours is gonna be so much better than mine. Whatever.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
Could you do me a favor and stop showing off for everybody? You're tough, okay? You can handle a lot of shit. You don't have to prove it all the goddamn time. Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh? Back in the tunnel, when he came after us, he tried to bargain with you, but you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
What the fuck, Javi? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him. You were just fucking lying this whole time?
He had a gun on them. If I hadn't killed him, he was gonna shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger, no question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things. You made sure of that. Looks like you're a pretty fucking dangerous person to be around, Javi. First you kill my friend, then you get me and my friends on Joan's shit list?
I think you need to give us some space, Javi.
Fuck that! I don't want to see you ever again. Well, maybe I'd be better off with Joan. At least I know she wants to stab me in the back. You get the fuck out and you stay gone, or I can't be held accountable. You feel me? We could take care of ourselves. Hell, we stick around you much longer, you'll probably kill us too.
Fuck off. All of you. If you don't think I fucking agonized about it, then you can all go to hell. We better go get that truck.
I'll, get my stuff. Then call you on the walkie when I see things getting started in Square.
You come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
I see what's going on. You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck. You stay behind and keep watch.
You proved your fucking point already, Gabe. Now it's time to grow up and help us.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah. Okay. I guess somebody needs to be a lookout.
What?
Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
Those boards won't hold up.
What do you want, Javi?
What's your problem, man? Your attitude back in the apartment and out here.
You don't have to say anything. I get it. I screwed up. I shouldn't have said anything about Conrad. I was sick of being pushed aside. I hope you can trust me again.
We'll be fine.
What's going on?
Thanks.
For what?
Helping out with Gabe. He's having a rough time.
Yeah, we all are. I'm just doing what I can.
Let's keep looking for that truck.
You got it.
There it is. Let's go. What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
Smartass.
Graveyard shift is killing me.
Oh, let me get some of that.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine. Not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer.
The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready.
Ready. Turns out you needed me after all, huh? I'm just saying, I know you didn't want me to come along. If I'd stayed behind, maybe we wouldn't have been able to get the truck.
Just push the damn truck, all right?
What do you think I'm doing?
I'm doing all the work. You're the one trying to have a conversation here. That's more like it.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it. Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere. Just try to hurry, okay?
There. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers.
Okay. Here goes. Wire cutter should help with this. Gotta connect the battery to the ignition. Don't get electrocuted. Don't get electrocuted. Let there be light. The square is a couple of blocks away. This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again. Really takes you back, doesn't it?
Just you and me and Gabe and Mari. Better times.
You're right. This is nice. Like if I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were. All of us together.
Do what I do. Try to think about the nice stuff. Not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her. In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine. He likes her. You get it?
Well, okay, I sort of am. Okay, so I'm gonna be
kind of amazing, isn't it? That in the middle of all this, they find time to flirt with each other.
Guess it just goes to show. You stick two people together, something's going to happen between them. I'm just glad it's the good kind of something this time around. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is. Well, one of the best drugs.
When I was his age and I liked a girl, I was a fucking wreck. Sweaty palms and stomach aches.
Boners behind math books? We knew. Every time, we knew.
Sadie, hell on earth.
It's unfair, that's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that. Him and Mari, both. They deserved better than this. Better than what got handed to them.
That's why we're doing this thing, right? So he can have a better life after everything's said and done?
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference. You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
I'm here so I can set an example for people. For Gabe especially. Someone to be proud of. Someone who sticks around.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I. And they're always a little hot and a little confusing, and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know, whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated, but do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know before things get crazy. We might not get another chance. No pressure or anything, right? Well, maybe I should have stayed quiet.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my God, really?
Really.
So are we gonna... Okay. Yeah. Shit. We're doing this. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right? It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away. I just wanna be able to tell him in person. It'll feel better that way.
That would be the stand-up thing to do in this situation. Can I just say how lame doing the stand-up thing is, though?
Oh, it's super lame.
Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in front of the whole crowd. You've gotta get over here, now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square...
Shit. We gotta get over there. Now.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Good luck.
Nothing else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody. Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into. Like, is the whole plan shot? Or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong. Something must have happened.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
Glad to hear it.
Can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's
in danger.
She's lying to all of you!
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see. Just look what he's done. David ordered his brother and the rest of his people to kill our doctor. And they were happy to do it. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this reckless? This cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
I can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
I think she's bluffing. It's a scare tactic. There's no way she's really gonna execute David.
Are you sure? I hope you're right.
Javier! I'd heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why did you come on up here? Show your face to everyone. I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say. Don't make me ask twice.
Fuck that, and fuck you, Joan. I don't have anything to say to someone who shit-talks my family.
Don't make this harder on yourself, Javier. Get up here, now.
She knows we're here now. We might as well.
We both know you killed Dr. Lingard. Why, Javi? Why would you do that to us? The only surgeon in a 100-mile radius, but you didn't care about that. You thought he deserved to die.
Lingard saw what was happening in Richmond, what you were trying to do, and he didn't want any part of it. He asked me to spare him the sight of all this. You asked me? He's better off.
Sorry if I don't take your word for it. Too bad you killed the only man who could back up your story. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night. Isn't that right, Eleanor?
We did.
She said you were coming here today to take me out. Add to your total. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you. But I guess hope springs eternal.
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it. One way or the other. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out!
Get away from me!
You're making a mistake!
Ava!
Oh no. They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that? I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here, so I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Is this the kind of leadership you've got in store for Richmond? Torturing people with your stupid power games?
Justice isn't a game, Javi. It's about time you learn that.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys? Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend or your brother's lieutenant?
Oh, come on! This is fucking stupid!
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joan.
Do the right thing, Javi.
How could you do this?
Let Ava live. She's always been loyal.
Javi! No!
Well, there's the Javi I know. Backstabbing, double-crossing, no-good, dirty fucking murderer!
Such language. But I admire the sacrifice you're making here, Javi. Shoot her.
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
Joan, think about what you're doing. Ava's one of us. You can't fucking do this.
This is fucked.
I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself. Do it.
Joan. No!
Oh my God. They really shot her.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No! Think about this, Javi. You know what's gonna happen here. You ready for that?
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully. Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will. Go to hell, Joan.
Oh, my God.
Get back here! Gabe, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Okay.
He needs you, not me. Go on.
Thanks.
Get over there before...
Kate! Thank you.